Hi, I'm Dr. Nandita Parshetkar. Anemia is a very small world, but I'm really glad to be invited to the World Congress of Anemia so that we can actually discuss everything about it. I'm really happy to support this cause of anemia. In fact, a lack of knowledge contributes to the worldwide prevalence of anemia. It's become a pandemic. So we need to be aware and we need to educate people about it. People at risk of anemia really don't know that it contributes to their poor health. And also that just information about good nutrition, good habits will actually improve their chances of not getting anemia. Did you know that in Bangladesh, actually iron tablets and counseling is provided to newly married couples so that we can improve their iron status? In Peru, the adolescent girls are the target groups. In fact, they're given iron tablets and they're taught about dietary habits in schools and communities. In India, the primary target group is the pregnant women, but also adolescent children, children aged between 1 to 4, IUD users, postpartum care, post IUD, when you have PPH. All these are the targeted groups in our country. Women having post-abortion care, then low birth weight infants and children need to also be targeted, which our country is doing beautifully in the various programs launched by the government of India. Thailand, on the other hand, actually targeted their anemia prevention and control activities towards factory workers, towards children and adolescents. Let's get engaged to know more at the World Congress of Anemia on 10th of April 2021. So friends, looking forward to seeing you there.